Hi guys, you're supposed to see one, but due to copyright claims, I will talk even louder, I have to talk a lot because otherwise I get my copyright. So this is a really nice Universal City Walk. I've been in like a long time, since 2016. So this is awesome. Is that settlement?
Yeah,
it's good. UCLA Extension? Talk about the music because I don't want to get my copyright. So you want the cinema, special stage, self security, parking, and offices. It's real nice today. Magnet Max. This is Donatello, but here's Jumbo Juice. That's why I got my Scooby. Conventional Mexican food. Hey, I'm recording.
I know, we're just talking about our show, The Arrow. Because I got, you want to show them what we got?
Wait, hold on. I'm filming.
All right. There's your Jamba Juice. You want to film them?
Yeah, here's Jamba Juice. What's where I got mine?
Look, we have a dome above us, Trina.
Oh, look up. Film up.
Tilt it up.
Oh my.
It's like a little mini
port. Here, I'll get the Jamba Juice good. Oh, actually, yeah. Oh, you got the palm trees too. Here's Jamba Juice. That's where Trina had to go get her.
Has a
smoothie
today.
Jamba Juice cup on it.
Yeah, because we're in California. We're not in Kansas anymore, we're in California.
There's Tony
Ramos. There's Bubba Gump. There's Cindy Doll. There's Tony Ramos. Look at that kid playing a fountain. Oh, wow.
Splash pad.
Oh, wow, look at that. They're playing on the splash pad. There's Bubba Gump. There's Giant Corona. To tear it down. There's a screen right here. I know I get copyright claims.
That's why every time folks
know
we're not worrying about
next. Trina. Oh man, I lost my hat.
We got it, Trina. Oh, mine's about to go.
Just tell me when and I'll push it down.
Okay.
Trina, a big gorilla.
Yeah,
Trina,
I got it.
Was going to be here at Universal City Cinema, and we went and found the restaurant where the after party was, where they were going to do the after party. Remember?
Is it Sugar?
Oh, yeah.
I have to look at the side because this is TV screen right here. How do I get a copyright? Oh, wait, I gotta go ahead and stop.
I remember.
Alright guys, we'll continue recording because we just stopped by It's Sugar, which is over there. Could you film that?
What?
Could you film that?
Oh yeah, be careful.
Okay, I have to keep this screen away because I have to avoid copyright. Otherwise I get suspended from YouTube.
No, you don't. Like Charlie Puth?
Yeah. Otherwise I get suspended.
You'd be like Charlie Puth then, though.
Yeah, otherwise I get suspended.
Alright.
Here is Hard Rock Cafe.
More late about it.
Hold on, we may come up.
Alright, love you.
Wait a minute, come out the mic.
It's a DJ.
Oh, really? So it's like a dance party or something?
Yeah, it's from 7 to 10 o'clock. They have a DJ on the stage.
Oh, is it just like what they do all the time?
Yeah, every weekend.
Oh, okay. Thank you. We're from out of town. We're just trying to figure out what's going on. So. Oh, great. Okay, well, thank you so much.
Looks like they have an event going on, guys. If you're ever in the Universal City, walk with Sue, stop by and dance because the DJ's going to be here tonight.
It's just a DJ that they have. Can we go inside Skechers?
Sure.
It's just a DJ that they have every weekend. It's like a dance party.
Wow. Anyway, I'm going to stop.